thing.
So first, I would like to say good morning to the special judges, Mr. Sherman, and ladies and gentlemen here. Today, I'm so glad that I can stand here. May I introduce myself first? My name is Priscilla. I am a freshman in university language field. And today, I feel very excited that I can see you guys in here. And today, I want to talk about a topic because it's being managed by human activity. So before I start, I would like to ask you one question first. Do you think that the Earth is worse by us? Yes or no? Of course. Because we are making the pollution, air pollution and water pollution. So, by generation to generation, they always create the new things like technology and transportation, fashion and else. So, while we're making all of these things, we always have the pollution. We make it because we make it by machine. And machine, we make it air pollution to us nowadays. And every breath that we make is only like the pollution in our side, in our body side. So, and now I would like to move on to my topic. And I'm so strongly agreeing this topic. So I have two main reasons I want to talk about. So, first reason, I want to talk about the air pollution. Air pollution nowadays is very strong thing because of a lot of factories. A lot of factories in countryside and also in countryside and also in another country. So, let me take you to example in China. In China, we have a lot of factories there. And the factories is making people getting sick. So, people in China always getting the cancer, always getting lunch problem, body problem, and brain problem. So the kid in China, when they were born, they always have a brain problem and brain problem. So, I want to know that, do you think that in Cambodia you have this problem ready? Yes, we have ready. From the kid that were born in the first month, they have some brain problem. Because of the air pollution, at the first people born, they breathe their oxygen, and oxygen that oxygen can make them breathe in and to the body, to the lungs, and after that, they move into the brain. So, 9,000 of the kids around the year that have brain cancer. And move to the second one. The second, I'm going to talk about the water pollution. The water pollution. People cannot live without water. So, how can we create it? People take the dirty water, change to clean water, and we drink nowadays. So, that's it. This can make our side getting worse and worse day by day. And we don't know that water comes from. And the water that we drink every day, we don't know that water, what waste comes from. Right? So, I would like to talk about the water that we drink just now. I don't know which brand that we drink, but that water I feel like it's a bit salty. It's like something that changed from dirty water to the clean water. But I'm not think that it's not good for our health. And the last one, I want to talk about the conclusion. The conclusion I want to all of you to take care of the planet, forest, and also to take care of our health. Eating the vegetable, eating the fish, and eating something that we feel very great in our side. But not the beef, not pork, because beef and pork is eating something that we feel from our side. Can we make it? After we eat that pork or beef, we might feel, oh, I'm so sick inside, I can't feel good. So, and another one, when we're sleeping, our pillow should be washed once a week. Because when we're sleeping, we will breathe on the pillow, and the pillow, we don't know if it's virus on it or not. So we don't know, so after 1 week, we have to clean it, we have to take it to the sun, and wash it out. that feel and smell good for our health. So finally, I would like to thank you so much for paying attention to me today, and I'm so glad that you guys listened to me. And thank you so much for today.